It's a beautiful day in every way. It's a beautiful day when I'm with you.
Hey everybody, welcome back to St. James Kids. It's so good to be back with you. I hope you're all well. We're excited about today. Now, I know last week we had that brilliant video with Guy and we were looking at the Easter story, and we're going to put that on pause just for 1 week because next week it's Palm Sunday, so we will rejoin the Easter story there. Now, today we are going to do two family songs, which you will see in a minute, and we want you to join in with us. We're going to start with Our God is a Great Big God. So as it says on the video, adults included, you've all got to join in. So up on your feet and get ready to worship with us. Come and join in with Our God is a Great Big God. Woo! Prepared and already have your Bible, but if you haven't got your Bible, I want you to run and get it now. Go. Okay, we're back and we've got our Bibles. Have you got your Bible?
Yes.
Good. Okay, we are going to be in the New Testament. Now, if you remember last week, we looked at the big Bible with all the different books, and the New Testament is the second half of the Bible. So not the front part, but the second part. And we are going to be looking in the New Testament. And what I want you to look up today, and are we going to have a race? I think we are. So I'm going to let you pause in a minute. But what I want you to find is Matthew chapter 6, verses 9 to 13. On your marks, get set, go! Okay, hopefully you've all found the passage. Now what we're going to do first is read it out, and I will read it to you and you can read along in your Bibles. But then after that, we thought it would be good to take a chance to learn this off by heart. I think some of you may know it from school, but there's some people in my family that doesn't know it. So we thought today we can learn together. So let me read it out first to you. And it says this, pray like this. Matthew chapter 6, verses 9 to 13. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Okay, now I think what we'll do is if I say a line and Bella, you're going to lead everybody else to repeat the line back. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. So you have to shout out as loud as you can. Oh, she's just putting her Bible away. And back you are, ready in your loudest voice. So I'll say, Our Father.
Our Father.
In heaven.
In heaven.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come.
Your kingdom come.
Your will be done.
Your will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven. On earth as it is in heaven. Give us today. Let's try that again. Give us today. Give us today. Our daily bread.
Our daily bread.
And forgive us our sins.
Forgive us our sins.
As we forgive those. Try that together. As we forgive those who sin against us.
I sinned against us.
Lead us not.
Lead us not.
Into temptation.
Into temptation.
But deliver us.
Deliver us.
From the evil one.
For the evil one.
For yours is the kingdom.
For yours is the kingdom.
The power and the glory.
The power and the glory.
Forever and ever.
And ever and ever.
Amen. Now, see if you can do that again with your families. At the same time and go over it and over it. Maybe make a time each day to keep going over it. And next
still
week.
Still have your Bibles.
Still have your Bibles. And next week we can see if we all have learned to memorize it off by heart. That would be amazing. Now, to finish off this section, we have got another worship song coming up. And once again, we do expect you adults to join in with the children and have some fun wherever you are, singing together and praising God for all the good things he has done for us. See you next week.
Bye.
It was like this. In my wrestling and in my doubts, in my failures, you won't walk out. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Oh, you are the peace in my troubled sea. My lighthouse, my lighthouse, my lighthouse, shining in the darkness, I will follow you. The promise you will carry me safe to shore.
Oh, safe to shore.